under construction right now, and the school will be in the back here. The school working now is an aid from a Finn Church Act Alliance, but they will remove this and build a new church, a new school.
And behind you is?
Is the church.
And what was there before?
There was the school there.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, the earthquake destroyed it.
So is this church bigger than the church that was here before?
Yes, yes, this one is bigger. Yeah. It will hold more people.
Thank you.
What are you doing?
We're putting up some forms for the concrete. And putting through wire to make sure that they don't buckle when you fill them full of concrete.
Got you! Got you, sir! Got you!
So this is the Ministry of Nails.
Yes, yes, it is.
This is the toughest job on site, and so we've been chosen to do this.
But the most important, because if you don't have these, it's all going to fall apart.
Are you videoing that?
So what have you been doing for about the last hour or two?
Well, I was trying to pump that well dry, but the water keeps coming in and those customers keep coming by for more, you know?
What's going on over there?
Well, this is our last day on the job, but it's our first day to get the opportunity to haul some block. And they're finishing the block walls for the north end of the sanctuary footing today. And then we'll form those up and pour in the shear walls in between the block sections later on.
What about over here?
Oh, and also at the church today, it's one of those famous Methodist meetings, you know, a meeting to have, you know, about meetings, but this one is actually about the agricultural program in Haiti. Reverend Jim Gully is the head of that, and he's here today.
So okay.
That's exciting. Decorating.